morning, PGE. I'm Molly, and today is December 18th. It's time to go far by being flexible, adaptable, and resilient. Now to the pledge. Please stand and put your right hand on your heart as we recite the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Emma Kate Seeger with Splash.
Thank you, Molly. It's time for Splash Expectations. This is your daily reminder to be respectful, responsible, and safe, no matter where you are. Let's hear it. Expectations. We've got three. At PGE, we pledge to be respectful, responsible, and safe. I pledge. Let's find out who our Splash Ticket winner is. Noah Sturgill, nominated by Miss Franklin, showing bravery and overcoming his fears. Way to go. Teachers, please take a moment to nominate a student now for birthdays. Happy birthday to Miss Davison.
That's actually, sorry to interrupt, that's a belated birthday. We're so sorry, Miss Davison. We didn't have your name on the living calendar yesterday, but happy belated birthday. We hope you had a great day. And tell us who's today, Emma Kate.
We also have Landon Ritter, Lacey Benjamin, sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, and Austin Troplis. We are also celebrating Holiday Spirit Week. Today is National Ugly Sweater Day. Let's give them all a big birthday shout out. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Now back to the broadcaster for announcements.
Thank you. All right, so today is Friday, December 18th, our last day before holiday break. We will return on January 4th, and we will continue with NTI instruction when we return on January 4th. So I hope you all enjoy your break. Today is a non-color day. All students will have a lesson from Miss Barnett during your special area time. So Miss Bohannon has posted this lesson to these slides in your Seesaw Google, or in your Seesaw classrooms, and the teachers also have the link, so they may have also shared that with you. Thank you so much to our parents who donated gift cards to our teachers. 35 gift cards were donated, and Mr. Johnston randomly drew 35 different staff members, and these are the winners. He's been sending out the others, and today is the final day for our winner. So I know the staff is eager to find out. Miss Lisa Perkins got $25 to Target. Miss Amaya was the lucky winner of a $275 photography session donated by Tiffany Elizabeth Photography. Miss Allison Ronyon, I know I butchered that, sorry, got $10 to Starbucks. Miss Brown, $10 to McAllister's. Miss Creek, $10 Amazon card. Ms. Bohannon, a $10 restaurant gift card. Ms. Bouchard, $25 to Lowe's. Ms. Karen Taylor, $10 for Amazon. Mr. Thomas Laws, $10 for Chick-fil-A. Ms. Marion Shaw, $25 to O'Charlie's. Ms. Anderson, $15 to Bath & Body Works. Ms. Miller, $20 to Kendall Barn Company. Ms. Anna Schneider, $10 Amazon gift card. Ms. Shelley Johnson, $25 Texas Roadhouse gift card. Miss Franklin, $15 graders, and Miss Tanya Kelly, $10 Amazon. Now, those are our final 16 drawings. The other ones have already been announced, and the prizes have been delivered to your mailboxes. So thank you so much to all of our parents who donated this to give us a great surprise and a nice little treat as we enter into the holidays. Congratulations to cross-country runners John Robert Innenbach, Preston Qualls, and Finnegan Farley, who ran for the Louisville Tiger Sharks. Now, this team earned national runner-up in this past weekend for the 7-8-year-old boys division at the Junior Olympics Cross Country Nationals. Way to go. All right, now for our storytelling shout-outs. You guys are awesome. Owen Bernard, you were phenomenal. You're just a natural. You had great voice and body language in your retelling of the Gingerbread Man. Finn Ortega sure knows the story, the Gingerbread Man, and he also used good voice. Sadie Hall, I loved how you used voice and you really knew the story of Tortoise and the Hare. Emma Embry, great voice and body language on the Three Little Pigs. Preston Markham, great voice when you were telling the Three Billy Goats Gruff. And I loved how you made your troll sound so mean and you had so much enthusiasm. Nolan Fields used great body language and voice in The Gingerbread Man. And Landon Clary really knew the story, The Three Little Pigs, and he also used great voice. I'm so proud of all of you for who participated in your storytelling unit. And I look forward to seeing you for our library lessons on NTI when we return after the break. Broadcast students, you will record at 2 o'clock today. Staff, don't forget to fill out the remote learning and health daily screening form. That is it for announcements for 2020. As we say goodbye to 2020, the next time you'll see us, it will be a brand new year, and hopefully we will be back in person soon. I hope you all have a wonderful break and create lots of great memories and stay safe, and we will see you back here in 2021. Take care.